Alright, so as of this recording, I am literally just going back into it. I literally stopped recording and I literally started recording right now. So yeah, Tomorrow City. Last time, yeah, that shot is my favorite. I have that, like, I have that shot as a wallpaper. It's so good. Okay, anyways, last time we went into Oztown and Mickey jumped mountain, and we finally met Oddworld after so long. And now here we are going to Tomorrow City, which is one of my personal favorite areas in this game. Nautilus? The weapon? My favorite weapon? Or one of my favorite weapons? From Splatoon 3? Oh, right. Goofy's animatronic parts. Here we go. It begins. This is where we now have to find the parts to the animatronics. And, like I said, most of it kind of sucks ass. But, I can do it. I can deal with this. I can deal with this. I can deal with this. Actually, I think. Oh no! Wait! No! Ain't that you at the end of the crane? Not yet, Gus. I need to get over here. Yep, there it is. First one. Okay. Woohoo! This is a good one. Yeah. Goofy's right leg. Gorsh. I'm not doing a full accent. I'm just saying words. Now we can get back up. Wait, can we get back up? Good fucking. Can I get back up? I can. Wow, I did not think that would work. You got that one. Get that one up. Get this one up. Platforms have extended. Which platforms? Oh, over here. Okay. Thin this part out. Paint that gear in. I'm just noticing the lights in the background. Get to the top of that temple. Oh, I just noticed the lights in the background. Oh, that's kind of... That's... Can I see this? Dude, come on. I'm trying to have a moment. Okay, I would say that is one thing that I still have not done yet on this series so far. And it's not much, but... Everything looks amazing. Like, this is one reason why I'm very excited, why I'm very, very excited for the remake. Because everything right now, this already looks good. And now it's getting remade. Like, that's what's getting me about the remake. Is that this game already holds up so well with its art style, and now it's getting a remake? Like, yes. Yeah, everything looks very pretty. Like, cause like even this shot is like getting me. I mean, like, here. The skybox is what's also like pretty much just like getting me with all this. And now it's gonna look even better on the remake. Unlike Mickey's ass, which has now been thinned. That is not a good segue. Tomorrow City Lagoon. Can I just say that opening terrified me. I wish I was joking, but here's the thing, right? Tomorrow City scared me a lot, and now it's ironically one of my favorite areas in the whole game. God, okay, again, like I said, are we saying this a lot? Are we saying this a lot on this part? But many parts, several parts of fucking Tomorrowland scared me. It scared me so much as a kid. And don't even get me started. That was bad timing. Don't even get me started on Slobbers. Oh my god. Slobbers kinda still terrify me. And if you don't know, and if you have no idea what the fuck that is, you're being for something, alright? Wait. There. That's one. That's it, the scene pressure has been normalized. No! Don't! Please! No, just go. I technically got what I came for. Why is there no light? However, it's seen the Big Tomorrow exhibit. The show has been working on cleaning up for a while now. This thing. This thing terrified me. A slobber. This right here was when I was terrified. Okay, I'm just saying, if you saw this when you were, what, 11 or 8 years old, and you weren't really exposed to many horror-like elements, wouldn't this terrify you? I did not know game mechanics that much, so I would literally go in, scared to death, and I would not lie, when I, and okay, again, I'm being dead ass, when I say this, it took me years to get past this thing. It took me years, because I was so goddamn terrified of this thing. But now, let's go in! Alright, I know you, okay, so you, don't be Kirby. Don't suck. Yeah, this thing terrified me. Hey, come on. No. Come on. You're almost good. You're almost good, mate. Ow. Man, this thing, yeah, again, this thing terrified me. If there was one thing that terrified me the most as a kid, it was this thing. Count if the cursor is reactivated. And now it turns, and now we get another goofy part. What wasteland can be. Such big as you can actually apply paint to the bear sport or improve. Whenever it's just reshaped the land into a better place. Thank you for taking care of that slaughter. This is a research to you. Yep, sketches. We use it. This creates a temporary TV, which TV will also provide so much power in places like this. Try to put one power pair right there. Not right now. Nope. I need this. I need this part. The goofy pin? No, the goofy torso. Got it. Minus. Place it down. Now that this is powered up, let's see if Mr. Robot can get this thing moving. It's up to you. Are you ready? Ready to go? Yep, you sure are. Alright. Welcome to Tomorrow Square. You can power up the people mover. We allow you to access space voyage. That's where you want to go. Rocket ride is looking see what you need to repair it. Pretty sure there's someone around here who can assist you. Good luck. That's it. Good luck, Mickey. You're on for this one. I just... Oh my god, hold up. I don't want to do that. No. It's fine. How do you see me? Okay, this is gonna suck. How much does that take now? That takes us a whole... Oh, I get it. You out. My friend Nova is really good with rides, like the people movers, you can get him out. I take care of the ride. Nova's dead out. I can never work those things, so too dangerous. Okay, I'm asking you to show where he is, but also why. Wait. Nice job. Provide. Oh, the rocket ride is back online. But not the people mover. Got it. Okay, now, where do I. How and where do I get the one goofy part? Could we have a. You stop. Maybe it's. Wait. Go on to. You. Break you free. Say you're setting me free. Now follow the tracks of the great. Not yet, Goofy. That's a. Goofy, that's not Goofy. That's Gus. What's down here? Oh, you are. Spin that. There we go. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go down and. Oh, I think this is where Goofy's ports is. Like, I'm pretty sure this is where Goofy's next port is. Can I get closer? Yes, you are. Nice. Yeah, here it is. We're gonna be right past it. Goofy's left leg. So now all we need is the arm, right? I think that's all we need now is the arm. Oh, I guess not. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be nice. And there's one more part of Goofy here. There's one more Goofy I'm talking about. See that hatch? There are pipes. We need to pair these. It's rotating. Great, a Beetleworks tanker and fire a barrel of paint Orther and it's guarding the elevator. The one we need to ride to the top of a space voyage. Yep, there's the part. And there's a and there are a card and there are the dog tags that we need actually. So we do need those. I just realized this is all gonna look so good in the oh my god, the remake's gonna look so good. It already does look so good, but it's gonna look even better. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind. Do that. Nice platform. That's handy. Oh, that is. What is this? Well, that's not good. Going up somewhere. Right, what's this? I don't think I've been up here actually. Oh, remember. It's not one B-Orc generator and give you at least three B-Orcs. Yeah. Oh, generator. Nice. Okay. That's kind of cool. I didn't realize that's what he did. Let's put here. Almost death. There's Goofy's part. I think if I can just. Go over here. Thin this out. Walk into it. Okay. It's funny because now I'm like being a. Because now I'm fully focused on, like, missions and not, like, actual commentary. Yeah. Goofy's on. Looks like Goofy's in. Yep. I think we got them all. That should be all of them. It should be. So how do I kill you? God. It's fine. Wait. Oh, it's just open? Oh, cool, I'm in. Wait. No, I'm in. Wait, no, I forgot to. I forgot the dog tags! Oh, that sucks. The Moon Island rocket is broken. A gunman told me the Mad Doctor sabotaged it. Justine parked for his tear machine. Snipes for his beetle wings. Yeah, he did. Why? Man always means bad names. Let's start with him. It's the mayor, Tortuga, we'll deal with those later. Peachonk? I'm very upset. I forgot. I totally forgot about the dog tags. They're right down there, too. I'm naughty upset. I'm very upset. To Peachonk, this boss fight goes hard. I'm gonna shut up during all this. Space boys, Mickey. Oh, you're ready to see the stars. You can get my unit. We're batting on top of Space Mountain! I always win here. Let's make him good. Spin him, and he's cooking. God, it's always just so cool how this is all space and now I'm finding a variation of P. It's just... And here we go. And now he's better! Well, I lost my head for a while. Here, take this for you. I don't need it anymore. Let's see if I can get Tomorrow City cleaned up. To a big bad PS and high. And now we have our paint capacity up, right? Yep. Paint capacity is now up. Yeah, that's like a... It's a really good ball. I mean, granted, that it is. It's very simple. It's very simple, and I... It's very simple, and you know, I know that, but... Let me have this, man. I just love how it's a P boss fight in the middle of Space Mountain with amazing music to boot. The next rocket port refined is adventure, but the predator screen is out of the water. Shocker. He's trapped by splatters. One chance to keep need to help him. I do it myself, but I want to see how you make the decision to get to it. Dude, come on. But that's gonna do it for me for this episode. I'm now gonna be done. But I do want to see if I can find the content art of it here. I mean, either way here, I can just put up a screen of it, but like, it's still really good art. It's still... Like, stupid good. Alright, well that does it for this sort of, I guess, episode of Epic Mickey. If you want to, like, comment, subscribe, and all that junk, and Yeah, Petron, like, what the hell?